All right, here we go. I'm gonna steal Peach's star while she is not looking. And poor Yoshi. He's not gonna have enough coins to get the black star. The cursed star. But he just takes them all anyways. He doesn't get a star. That's a shame. Oh shoot. I do need to fix the title real quick. Can I fix the title? Alright, Mario Party. There we go. I forgot to update that. My bad. I'm only gonna be streaming for like another half an hour to an hour. We'll see. I want that hammer. I'm gonna steal his coins. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Son of a bitch. Come on, 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 come on. Mine! Mine! That's like the best way to do it. At least I'll get the coin star. But in the meantime, I'm gonna steal Peach's star. It's mine now. Now I just need to collect the second star and I'll be golden. Ghost guess. I haven't played this one in a while. A minigame where I gotta figure out what ghost has the lucky. What ghost has a lucky treasure chest? I'm thinking him. I don't know. It was so hard to tell because it was like three different ghosts like moving the first. At least I don't lose too many coins. Well, so much for getting myself some 10 extra coins. Oh well. Chance time. Okay. Okay. That's great. But does Yoshi have enough coins? Thanks for the generosity donation. Oh, when the hell did he get poisoned? Must have been the last round. I must have missed that. Oh well. I wonder if it's gonna land on me. No. Mario got the treasure. Do-do-do-do-do-do. That's okay. He'll lose his coins. Somehow. Not sure how, but he will. Really? One? That's lame. But he can't get the star anyways, because he doesn't have enough coins. No coins, no star, no shame. Ten coin bonus. Alright. Oh, my coins. Oh, this is gonna hurt. That hurt. 11 coins. Ow. Oh. That hurt my feelings. How could he? Steal my damn coins just like that? Oh. What an evil, evil little Yoshi. I hope he loses. Hope he dies. Nope. What a bad combination. It's a green shell, Yoshi. Ah, there's a shell. Oh, my. I can't breathe in this room again. Did he get the Bowser? Oh yeah, he got the Bowser. Nope. Yeah. Only, what, 2 coins? Is that 2 coins or 4 coins? Whatever it is. 4 coins. Alright, Peach. You're not sick anymore. Oh, she's gonna go steal my coins again, isn't she? Last time she did that. Ooh. Ah, balloon burst. Excellent. Excelente. Had a little bit of delayness. I did it! Luigi's number one! Alright! I didn't pay attention. Who was up at the tower? The Toad or Bowser? Probably Bowser. Why? Alright, well, you'll lose. While we're doing that, I guess I should go on Twitter real quick and do something. Switched over to Mario Party. Oops. There we go. All right. Bum 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 bum. Oh, bash the cash again. We're gonna bash the hell out of Yoshi. Gotta make him lose all his coins. Yes. Alright, Yoshi, you're a dead man. I gotta turn this cool air on. There we go. Much better. Come on, Yoshi, would you stay still? Stay. Damn it, I wanna make him lose all his coins. What a shame. What a shame. He'll be waiting. Bowser always watching. That's what he does. He goes around at nighttime, stealing everybody's coins when they're not looking. And the best bad part is, he does it when you go to sleep. He breaks into your house. Okay, what am I doing here? Coin block bash. Huh. Is this thing blowing cool air? Yeah, it is, a little bit. I can't really tell. It gets so hot in my room. Oh. Alright, Yoshi, give me some coins. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ow, Wario, you stomped on me. Come on, Yoshi, come on, Yoshi. Coin. And, oh, Wario got the coin. Thanks for the coin. Alright, free 14 coins. Aha. And three more coins from the magical blue box. Bowser's the key. Okay, somebody needs to step on the question mark because I don't want to go to him. Please, 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 somebody step on the question mark. Ground pound. All right, Peach. Have fun smashing all that wood. Boy, I can't see. I'm going blind. Ah, jeez, what am I stuck on? Oh, she got poked. Ah. Okay, I guess I should probably, well, no, I'll leave the air on a little bit. Just so it gets a little more cold in here. I really hate dry rooms. It sucks. Especially for my allergies. Alright, who we got open? Ah, we're gonna cut up a Naboo. Surgically operate him. Carefully, carefully. I gotta open the wound. Ooh. You know, it surprises me how 87% is enough to free people. But I think the trick is, you have to score at least over 85 to be able to free the creatures. If not, you're doomed. And I'm doomed. Where's 6 taking me? 3, 4, 5, 6. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, this sucks. Well, I'm gonna take the long way around, so that way at least maybe Peach or somebody will at least hit the question mark. Please, but what? Oh, thank God. Thank God for Wario. I can always count on him. Now, Peach, on the other hand, she better not step on that question mark. Ah, excellent. Oh, can we do paddle paddle? Oh, yes. We're gonna paddle the shit out of Wario. I'll leave this air on. I like to have this cool air on. It's a little noisy in a microphone, but I need it. Alright, Mario, you're gonna get it. Yes, whooping. Poke him, poke him, poke him. Poke him. I'm losing my controller. Come on, poke him. Poke him. Yes. Damn it. Poke him. Damn. Well, at least I don't know about talking to the boo. Ah, yes. Toad, we meet at last. After like how many turns? I can't tell. I have to wait till after I do this real quick. I'm turning off the air. Ah, finally! I get to meet the Toad after 17 turns. Now I gotta go steal Peach's coins. Aww. Maybe I might steal somebody a star. I mean, there's this 50 turns. I might end up clicking like 50 stars. Hmm. Why did Yoshi take the long route? Oh well, not my problem. And he's playing Knock Block Tower again. Come on, Yoshi. No. I didn't want him to win. I want him to lose. That's okay, that's okay. Maybe somebody else might step on a question. Ah, perfect. Except I want Peach to meet the Bowser so she can lose 40 coins. Unless, you know, maybe if I buy it and get to Boo, maybe no one did get a star, who knows. Shit, this is a trash chest. I should have waited. I almost had it. Oh my god, I was so close. And there was the treasure chest again. Here comes another treasure chest. Son of a bitch! Is there gonna be any more treasure chest? Ugh. Sure, I get the money bags, but I can't get the freaking chest. I was so close to getting that one treasure chest, but I screwed it up. Ah, big numbers, big numbers. Who's gonna be an unlucky, poor, unfortunate soul to meet the Bowser? Or maybe someone beats a toad. Bomba balls? Alright, I'm gonna be pushing somebody off the cliff. Excellent. Alright, 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 alright. Who's going down? Someone's going down. Oh my god. Die, Peach. Damn it. I pushed her. Now to get rid of somebody else. Come on, Wario. Die! What the hell is this? Come on, Yoshi. Oh my god! Hit how the game stutters! Okay, Wario. Me and you. Come on, bring it, bring it, bring it! Yeah, fuck him up. Yeah. 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 Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Please. Yes! Luigi wins! Alright, more big numbers, more big numbers. Alright. Or maybe. Oh, someone's gonna be losing some coins. Alright. Oh shit, 30 coins. I hope Preach will lose some coins, or at least I hope Wario lose some coins. Okay, so let's see here the news. Goes like this, mouth hanging down, cheeks is a little bit in there, like that. The eyes look pretty good. I think this cheek may need to be moving. No, well, yeah, it looks fine. So is the other cheek, so I can't. Yeah. Okay. I like it how when everyone ties, if it's not like a completely tie game, the one person who meets Bowser is the one who loses coins. Oh, please make Peach lose coins. That's not who I want. I want a Peach on the list. That's why I have not. Well, I guess he does have enough 10 coins. He has like, what, 19? 12? Close enough. At least Wario can get the star. And then Yoshi has to deal with what's his face? Bowser. Ah, now she's gonna be the one doing the Teetering Towers. I hope she fails. Yes. Was that me? Was that something else? I'm hearing crazy shit going on. Ah, carbon black bash again. Ooh, get a little bit dizzy and lightheaded from the heat. Alright, how are you? Alrighty. Coins? Ow. Thank you. Oh! I almost had it. Ow! Okay. And Peach was the only one who didn't get a coin. Aww. Poor Princess Toadstool. Alright, Yoshi, lose some coins. That is a very expensive fake star. I'm hoping maybe it does some kind of special tricks. Maybe it talks. Oh, Peach, please lose like many coins. Well, it's not Bash. Cash Bash. It's not Tug of War. It's not Facelift. So... ooh, Wario. Does he have any coins? I don't know if he does. Well, he does. Not by much. Bomb Skidball! And of course, I have to be with Peach, so she's not touching a ball. My ball! My ball! Come on, stop jumping me! No! Why we... no! Son of a bitch! I couldn't get on top of his head. Finish. I think it's Peach. She brings me bad luck. Alright, Peach. You bring me bad luck. I take your coins. That wasn't much. I wanted more coins. Ah, Limbo. Gotta love Limbo. The good old days. I don't know if anybody did like Limbo in their school, but I remember doing like Limbo in music class. Oh my god. Anyways, I was saying, The public school I used to went to, we did like this limo thing for a music class. I remember the teacher put on like some kind of music. I forget what kind of music it was. It was kind of like a Happy Days music. It was something really close to that, but I don't remember what it was actually called. And we just did limbo. I just don't remember if we did it like at the near the end of school year, because I knew it was like free time and the teacher didn't really have anything to do. So we just did that. And other fun stuff. But I forget what grade it was. I think it was fourth grade? Fifth grade? It was fourth or fifth grade, because I remember doing it in elementary school. Well, Peach, there you go, there's a star. Kinda wish I had an extra turn so that I can steal her star. But now there's not been a rainbow to be seen. Now I gotta deal with Bowser, unless I can somehow trigger the question mark, or if somebody else triggers a question mark, then I'll be good. But she has 5 spaces, and 5 spaces leads her to a special star. Special minigame just for her. I remember doing all kinds of fun stuff at school. Well, not fun stuff, because I had a not very good much of a memory to remember. I had quite a bit of bad times. Poor Bowser. Doopity doo doo doo. Peach, come on, match something. No wonder why you don't have any boyfriends. But you couldn't find yourself a good match. Wow. That's sad. Keep away. Even though everybody will win this. That's what I said the other night. I just don't really like how they made these minigames way too simple and easy. It's like everybody could win easily. Which I don't like that. My nose is very itchy. I don't like it when it's itchy. That means it gets starting to get a little bit too warm in here.